out on the windswept desert where nature favors no man. Buffalo found his brother at rest on the sun-baked sand. He said to his brother, what ails you? A sickness got you this way. But his brother never said his brother was dead, been dead since a wee last May. Yes, the chief big Buffalo Nickel, a mighty man in his day, never once used a sickle to clear the bushes away. He would go round from tent to tent and eat everything in sight. He loved a squaw, everyone he saw, he loved a new one every night. Last night on the windswept desert, I heard a big Indian moan. I left my tent, I knew what it meant, and I swore I'd never more roam. It was dawn when I reached St. Pete, my legs were certainly sore. I must have lost 50 pounds on that hot desert ground, and I'd lose that many more.